good day and welcome to Selkirk.
Selkirk's my town.
Nice one.
Selkirk is my town.
This is my town.
This is my town.
This is my town.
Please.
This is my town.
Perfect.
This is my town.
This is my town.
Selkirk is my town!
Selkirk. Selkirk.
The world in America and Australia. Sir Walter Scott was the Sheriff of Selkirk from 1799 to 1832.
Colin? The courtroom that he used in his time as Sheriff is just behind the statue. He lived at Abbotsford. This is the statue of Sir Walter Scott. Do you know that there are statues of Sir Walter Scott across the world from New York to New Zealand?
Robert Burns spent one night in Selkirk. He stayed at the Forest Inn, which no longer exists, but there is a plaque here with his name on it. It is good luck for
suitors
to touch this plaque when they walk past. Nobody in Selkirk realised who Robert Burns was when he arrived in Selkirk the next morning. Robert Burns was in town, but it was too late. He had already left.
In 1513, over 70 men from Selkirk marched to Flon to fight for the King James IV. Legend has it that only one man survived and made it back to Selkirk. When he rode back into the town, it is said that he carried the captured English standard. The man was called Fletcher.